So right when I finished my workout, the New England Patriots signed former Ravens Matthew Judon. Patriots making moves this offseason. How do I feel about it? I didn't really care. I was hoping that Judon was gone, in all honesty. Like, he had 16.5 sacks in 2 years. That's 8 sacks a year. Me personally, on the personal opinion, I feel like we can get better fit for our team. He's not a great player. He's an average player. I mean, he can hold the edge a little, you know what I mean? He can occasionally get sacks. You know, can the Patriots get a lot out of him? That's definitely possible. We've seen with Za'Darius Smith when he left and he went to Green Bay and he just broke out. You know, I actually wanted to keep Za'Darius Smith. I didn't feel that way with Judon. I was one of the guys that I'm like, we can please, like, let him go. Let's not waste any money on him. We can put money elsewhere. We can put money elsewhere and, you know, do a great job. And I'm glad that Eric DaCosta saw that as well. Like I said, Eric DaCosta watches the game. He watches the film. He's with one of our rivals, the Patriots, which makes it sting a little bit. But like I said, I'm not really upset about that move, because I didn't want Judon back at all. I didn't care where he went, as long as it wasn't on the Baltimore. I'm happy he got paid, of course. I'm always happy when players get paid. The Patriots get another one. Do I feel like they can get, like I said, do I feel like they can get a lot out of him? I mean, Bill Belichick gets a lot out of anyone, so that's definitely possible. We'll have to see. But did I think he was, did I think Baltimore should pay him? Not at all, I'm glad that they didn't pay him. Kudos to Judon, kudos to the Patriots making another move. We'll see how that goes. Now it's time for Baltimore to get back at it. It's your boy, like and subscribe to my channel. As I said, it's your boy DT Biz, and I'm out.